The algorithm doesn't care who you are. It cares how long you stay. In an attention economy, OF girls going mainstream, that's algorithmic gold. To be clear, it's not that the algorithm loves OF girls, it's that they're highly efficient dopamine dispensers. Every scroll, every click, every second you hesitate, the algorithm is watching. It tracks a metric called high engagement to hate ratio. So when it learns what keeps you intrigued, it feeds you more. It learns how to trigger simps and critics. That means more time on screen, more ads, more money. Male users, especially under 35, drive massive repeat traffic on platforms. Seductive content becomes the gateway drug for platform addiction in guys. This is because it stimulates lust and curiosity. It feeds the reward loop of scrolling, and it requires little to no attention span. You may think, okay, what's the big deal? I just want to relax. The big deal? I'll tell you. Measurable, irrefutable, trackable brain damage. Let me break it down. Every swipe or new visual cue triggers a dopamine release, and the anticipation, that's the hook. Okay, so the brain mechanisms at play. The ventral tegmental area activates the dopamine, and it sends it to the reward center in the brain, the nucleus accumbens. And that's just your typical scroll. Then there is the illusion of sexual access without effort, without risk, without emotional depth. Your brain interprets this as success, but it's not. It's stimulation, not connection. Oxytocin and vasopressin, they're the hormones that stimulate real-world connection. Guess what? They don't get released. In this way, there's no real bonding or intimacy. Dopamine dominates with a short-term high, but no long-term fulfillment. Your brain can't tell the difference between real connection and simulated reward. Over time, this makes familiarity, like a partner or real-world intimacy, feel flat, boring, maybe even frustrating. So you go for more easy. But novelty exposure leads to dopamine saturation. Your receptors become desensitized. They need more to feel stimulated. They need more to respond. This leads to tolerance, more extreme content, longer sessions, escalating fetishes. This rewiring causes emotional and sexual detachment in real relationships. So real women no longer excite you. You can't get aroused. Real intimacy feels dull, and your body won't respond anymore. This isn't a blood flow issue. It's your brain's reward center being hijacked. Those dopamine receptors being dulled. Erectile dysfunction now affects more than 30% of young men under the age of 40, with no physical issues and no hormonal issues. Men who viewed porn multiple times a week, they're at risk of 3 times more likely to be unable to maintain an erection, feeling disconnected during partnered sex, having higher sexual performance anxiety, lower sexual satisfaction, and desensitization to healthy arousal cues. You were designed for courage, strength, leadership, but the algorithm has trained you to chase comfort, stimulation, surrender. You're not being entertained. You're being engineered. This is why you feel more anxious, less motivated, depleted after you scroll. This can seem overwhelming, but your brain is not broken. It's just been programmed by your environment. And just like any program, it can be rewritten. Through neurofeedback, dopamine detoxing, and nervous system healing, you can become the man that you've always wanted to be. You can choose clarity over compulsion, order over chaos, power over pleasure. If you're already caught in the loop, the scroll, the click, the crash, then you already know there's a problem. This isn't just about quitting porn. This is about taking control of your life again. Let me show you what's really happening in your brain and how to rewire it. Book a consultation or a QEEG brain map with me. I can show you. Together, we can reclaim your mind, your masculinity, and your freedom. If you're tired of other people profiting off of your dysfunction, drop it in the comments. I want to know what you think. Together, let's rebuild your focus, your identity, and your power from the inside out. Because right now is the time for you to get your mind over explicit matter.